SafetyCulture sensors monitor temperature and humidity, warning you in real time when things go wrong. You get instant visibility, historical trends, and peace of mind. Here's how it works. Your sensors automatically capture data. A gateway connects your sensors to your iAuditor account. And setting this up is easy. First, we need to install the gateway. Add the gateway in your iAuditor account. Connect your gateway to power. And turn it on. Now let's set up your first sensor. Add the sensor to your iAuditor account. Now it's time to turn on your sensor. Simply hold the button for 2 seconds. The light will flash when your sensor is on. It will remain purple while connecting and turn green once it successfully links with the gateway. Add the name for the sensor. Most people name it after the asset or area that it's monitoring. Your sensor will automatically send data every 10 minutes to your iAuditor account. You're almost finished. Your sensor is now ready to be mounted. Mount it securely, away from direct airflow and doors. Now it's time to set up your first alert. In iAuditor, it's easy to create an alert that automatically notifies the right people when things go wrong. Your sensor is now set up. It's time to move on to other important things with confidence.